Just turned up and went berserk. Came banging on the door, making absurd accusations.
I swear to you, Father, I never even touched her.
Do come in. Lovely to see you again. Be with you in just a moment.
Yeah, I must say, it doesn't sound like Jack Neal. Was he drunk?
Well, Pierce would know more about that. He's the one who pulled him off. Pierce, put the constable in the picture. Just sort the fellow out. Make sure it never happens again.
I'm telling you, it wasn't me.
So what happened?
Well, Neagle came around shouting the odds that Sonny Jim had got his daughter in the family with.
Had he been drinking?
Well, had a jar or two. Had a bit of a punch-up, nothing major. The way he's whinging on, you think Neagle had broke his bloody neck? You?
No, thanks.
Right then. If the fun's over, I'll get back to work.
Yeah.
I doubt they'll ask me to join them over a glass of port, eh?
Yeah. Right then.